According to Section 58, Subsection 5 of the Environment Protection Agency Act, the discharge of any toxic and hazardous substance into the air, land and water of Sierra Leone is prohibited. The shutting down of the local soap production centers is to protect the environment from hazardous substances. Over 10 local soap production centers are operating inside the township of Bo. An operation the Environment Protection Agency says is harmful to the environment. Regional Manager, EPA Southern Region, Iyawu Ikambi, said the operation centers are discharging a lot of toxic hazardous substances into the swamp, which is dangerous to the environment. He said a lot of people use the swamps to do their local farming, but it's also infected with the waste substances from the soap producers. He said they have been engaging them for so long now to stop the operations, but they failed to adhere to EPA's warnings.
These local soap producers have been engaged by the EPA, the Environment Protection Agency, for over 2 years. We've held several discussions against their work in terms of the impact they are posing to the environment. As you can see, pollution is one. You have a lot of toxic waste that they are discharging into the environment. Myself, as the regional manager, other colleagues from the EPA, we've engaged the city council as well as the district council on this issue. We are frowned at it as from an environmental point of view. We are not against the legality of having the land, but the place where they are doing the production is not acceptable.
The Deputy Director of Field Operations and Extension, Lamine Opitarawale, said the operations of the local soap centers is harmful to the environment as the swamps are ecologically sensitive areas.
The last time I was here was 2 months ago. We gave them a final notice that what they are doing, this local soap making they are doing, the chemicals involved is very, very hazardous. And the processes that is undertaken in the process of these soaps are very, very dangerous and it pollutes the air. And the bad thing is that all of them are located within the town of Bo, within the city of Bo. And these guys have decided to target the swamps. And we know the importance of swamps. So what they are doing is actually contaminating the swamps. And the foams coming from the smokes, because they have to boil this caustic soda together with the soap, is actually polluting the air. And if you look at the water beds in these areas, they are all contaminated and they have been destroyed. Most of the people living in these areas, their wells have been contaminated, even for the health of the workers.
He said the agency has been receiving complaints relating to the operation as it has contaminated and destroyed a lot of water wells in the municipality. He encouraged them to comply with the decision as violation of the law is an offense. A resident of number 2, Gwindi Street, Bo City, Leslie Mina, commended EPA for closing down the operation of the soap centers as they are disturbing them with contaminated oil and offensive smell. He called for the relocation of the centers as the operation is not proper in residential areas. Chemical Officer, Environment Protection Agency Joseph Bassa, explains about the dangers of the operations not only to the environment but to the lives of the people.
The major chemical they are using here is sodium hydroxide. And sodium hydroxide all by itself is a white crystalline. It is incombustible all by itself. But one quality it has, when it reacts with water, it has the ability to generate heat. And when that particular, in that state, when it is in that aqueous state, that is when it mixes with water, it happens to maybe touch your eye. When it is severe, it leads to eye blindness. If it is inhaled into the system, it has the potential to even damage the nose. It has the potential to damage the esophagus. It has the potential to even cause a particular asthma that is normally refers to it as a chemical irritant-induced asthma. So it has a lot of health effect.
The operations of the local soap producers known as Kabakudu have stopped in Guinea, Mali and Senegal because of their negative impacts to environment and the life of the people.